Select the Lithology Model option. Enter lith1.rwmod for the model name. Click on the Modeling Options button. Select the Lateral Blending Algorithm. Turn on the Tilting option. Set the dip direction to 135, or southeast, and set the dip amount to minus 15 degrees. You will now see a laterally blended lithology model that is dipping 15 degrees to the southeast. And it honors the control points as illustrated by showing just the clay unit at 25% opacity.